I just want to ask if anybody know anything about my son, that you come forth and let us know anything that you know. I mean, like I was saying earlier, that there's a lot of people that was out there at Walmart not to know, see anything or know anything.
You were right there. You were standing right in the door.
So, you know, we're going to really miss our son, you know, like to say, we need to know something because it hurts not to know anything about, you know, your son's death when in this situation, no matter if it's good or bad, you know, we just want to know whatever's going on. He got a son and nieces and brothers and nephews and stuff that's going to miss him greatly. And we just want some answers.
Everybody was running and shots being fired.
What happened over the weekend at the Chester Walmart is top of mind for most in that area. Police officers say they shot and killed 28-year-old Arian Lamont McCree there Saturday morning. They say he was shoplifting and things escalated.
He had a weapon. Do you know that to be true or do you want answers?
No, that's what we want answers about. They're not telling us anything.
They ain't telling us anything.
Have they provided the dash cam video or body cam video?
No. I'll answer that question.
They said they detained him in Walmart. So if they detained him in Walmart, they should have searched him. If he had a weapon, they should have retrieved that weapon right then. And also, we want to know that was he handcuffed in Walmart? So those questions the family are looking for answers for. Also, they put a lot of citizen life in danger by shooting that many times within the parking lot. And hopefully we have some people who's coming forward now who were damaged from bullet holes from this police department.